Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to find out what hard drive or SSD you have on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. We do have two methods to find out the name of your SSD or hard drive, and you can choose either or both if one doesn't have the exact information you want. You may need to know your SSD or hard drive name to help troubleshoot problems. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. The first method to check your hard drive or SSD name in Windows 11 is to go to the Device Manager. You can get to the Device Manager by searching for it in the search bar. When the Device Manager opens, look down the list for the option called Disk Drives. Once you've found it, double-click on it to expand this section. Within it, you should see all of the drives on your PC. You can get the name from here, but if you want to know more, double-click on your drive's name. This will open the Properties window. The next method is to first go to the Task Manager. You can get there by right-clicking on the Start menu icon in the taskbar, and then by choosing Task Manager. In the Task Manager, go to the Performance tab, which should be the second option. In here, look for Disk and click on it. It should be the third option down. Now you should see the current status of your drive as well as the name and capacity. You can view even more details by clicking on Open Resource Monitor at the bottom of the window. And so that is how to find out what hard drive or SSD you have on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.